pick any animal in the world to be, what would you be and why?
Honestly, maybe a bird, I guess. You know, I would like to be able to fly and see a different perspective of the world around you. So, I mean, I'm always, whenever I fly a plane, I'm always like out the window like, wow, it's so different. It looks so different. In San Francisco, when I came home, wow, San Francisco is really nice. I'm really happy to see it. Maybe I would be able to fly around different places a lot faster. I would walk or just the best and things like that. It's like, again, it's just something that's like different. It's something that, I guess, I'm more curious. You know, you'd like to know and see what it's like. That's about the only reason I can think why I would like to be a bird. It's lovely. I guess that kind of could play both ways into like a fish, I guess, because it's a similar aspect. But that just because I ran out of topics on the bird. What
kind of fish?
A big fish. Preferably not being eaten, right? I don't know, I like to live in the warm waters, like, not here, like maybe like Australia or something. See, National Geographic is in there. Yeah, I guess that's just more about like just a different feeling of life, not being the land. That's about it.
About it?